I don't even know if I'm recording. Okay, I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm just running around. But I'm listening to music on my headless or cordless headphones while I have the other headphones over them. So, yeah. And if you understand the title, you're in the know, I guess. I just got the Cardinal skin and a Perfect Rat skin back at the military bunker where there's, I think, Commander of the Lemoyne Raiders is hiding there in the third chapter, I think. I went back to. I thought you could get a Navy compass from there. Or at least the Civil War handcuffs, because I saw the Civil War handcuffs when I did the bounty on the Lemoyne Commander, but it wouldn't allow me to pick them up. I was listening to Little Green Bag, but now it's commercial. Hold on, what's up next? Nobody's Fool. Cinderella, what the hell? It is, I am listening to a random list on, I think, YouTube Music. And right now, I think I'm shooting. The part on the map I have highlighted, there's supposed to be one down on the rocks. I think I have my. I am in the fourth chapter. What the fuck are they? Ravens.
Yep.
This is usually where I'll stick by for snagging wagons. Because you can do like a dozen, one right after any other. Just have to remember to drop your bandana or your mask before you go sell the coach or. Not station wagon, what the hell? Wagon train? Station wagon was popping in my head. And I'm slowly starting to realize snagging wagons, that's gotta be something. Please, somebody tell me somebody did Red Dead Redemption 2 rap entitled Snaggin' Wagons. Okay, we got most likely more ravens. I think it's down by the water. Jesus Christ, how far away am I? Oh, okay. Not bad. Should eat. Sugar cube. I just got this horse. It's the Turkoman. So I don't know. He doesn't do the skid stop. So he's not level 3 yet, which sucks. Maybe I should just keep feeding him. These are considered one of the best. Damn it, did I just fuck that up? Horses, because they're not really skittish. Whereas if you have the Arabians, it's like, yeah, they're fast, but a wolf or a snake or a bear or a cougar, and you're screwed because you're out of that saddle quick. Is that a fisherman?
Easy, whoa.
Oh no, they're getting baptized, aren't they? Oh, Jesus, I thought that was three people. Smoke another one, bruh. Oh my god. Now I got political commercials going on in my headphones. Imagine that. Shit. Promhart's gonna fuck my shit up. But maybe I should look behind. See if anything came back in. Apparently rocks are a good place to check for birds. That's mine. Red-bellied. I saw red-bellied something. Okay, bow with small game arrow. I still don't know where the hell this thing is. Oh, on the sign. Maybe. I don't know, I can't tell. Yeah, that's it. Or not. Yeah, I think it's too late. Unless you're going for loons or ducks, but looks like all the... Well, yeah. I'm not even at my, where the fuck is that? Cross and go up towards... Yeah, I'm not even at my marker yet, so... Maybe I should shit my mouth. Shit. Damn it. Binox back up. I ran over something. Alright, yeah, we got quite a few rocks before we even make it to the water here. So yeah, alright, what we'll do, we still got that snake too.
Yep. Easy now.
Don't think I can pitch camp on horseback, but I might be wrong. I just changed the coil on my Nord and got new vape juice today, and it's so damn good. I was getting real nervous. Not really. Oh, shit. Well, I need to get to... I just ate the damn bird. Because I'm so worried about being underweight. Shit, I just ate the rat too. Because I think I need this and I'm the carcass. Special bitters, sage and buckroot, sage, buckroot, violet, snowdrop. I don't have a lot of sage. Predator bait don't need. Yeah, because these sage is used for the horse stimulant too. Ooh. Horse medicine, I need that. And my headphones just disconnected. Damn it. Just for myself, if I'm watching this later, because nobody else is, find out if you can use this as footage for something. I don't know. Maybe put it to the music that we're listening to or something. Just see if you can use or edit this footage later, because I know I'm not talking a lot and it's boring, but... It's a blooper. I mean, I just fucking ate two of the three requirements I needed. That's... What the fuck? Jesus H. It's like a commercial for fucking something you don't want, man. Damn. Shit, man. Motion Remastered by Led Zeppelin. Bam, 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 bam. Yep. Now what if I do this? It's not gonna work because our headphones, you dumb fuck. I can hear some sound from the headphones over my ears. Oh shit, that's a good idea. I should just take one out, but let's see. Alright, we got herbs and shit. But we need to check rocks first. We can always come back for this. So make sure I got my bow there. Yep. Equip the binocs. Yeah, I want to go west. Something. White tail deer. What the fuck? I'm sorry, I gotta check this out. Yeah. I was gonna say. Like, I am fucking totally not where I think I am. Just quick check rocks for woodpeckers and cardinals, because I fucked that one up. I think, hold on, let's see here. Wildlife exhibit, what do I got? Yeah, all our carcasses mailed. I need to get another two. Maybe not. Pretty sure, though. Like, I think I have a rat skin on me, but not the carcass. I ate the meat. The thing that sucks is I've never really hunted birds before, and I'm fucking terrible at it. I like to hunt a lot of big game, so my tendencies, that's a duck, that's a bald eagle, shit. Okay, so finding a cardinal not gonna be that difficult. There was something popping up on my goddamn headphones went again. Thank you. Emma? Are you fucking serious? I did it again. Yeah. Wait till deer, shitload of ducks. Anchors disqualified. Oh, goddamn. This is so fucking frustrating. Never fucking really looked into getting birds before, yeah, because it's a pain in the ass. And in this game, we're gonna put 357 different types of birds. Like, are you fucking serious? What the hell? Dude, fucking. Did that just happen? Are you serious? That's a rifle. That's all right. Nice carrot. Now it's someone I used to know, featuring Kimbra. Looking for mint. No, these are berry bushes, but fuck it. some shits away. That's just a pain. This is gonna be, what the fuck? Big pig. You know what song. B-N-T-E-A. Fantasy punching holes in the walls of reality.
No damn time for you. Come on, get clear.
I wanted to fly, but I don't have the wings.
Ain't got no time to teach
what the hell?
Peckerwood's respect.
You motherfucker, are you talking to me? No, dude, I... Tomahawk.
You can rot! God damn it!
God damn it, every time. Every time I go a little mad, I always forget to put my fucking mask up. Shooting them with small game arrows. Dude, that would piss you off. Although I still think a small game arrow would have killed him. I shot that dude right in the fucking face. This controller's getting fucked. This bull right in the fucking American muskrat. Okay, fuck this noise. I am officially saying fuck. Wait a minute. Painted sky. Skinner, that's fucking weird. Alright, we'll go get this guy. What the fuck, Mark Johnson? And Rhodes. Man, fuck Rhodes. Let's go help this dude out. Just go talk to him. If we can. I kinda like having the improved arrow. Ooh, fire arrows more. Actually, fuck it, yeah. Let's rock the fire arrows. Excuse me. These kind of remind me of Pink Floyd a little bit. It's a silent lucidity. Remastered. Whatever, if it's in here.
Alright, boy.
2003. This is really fucking dangerous because I cannot hear trains. Oh. Oh, we got a question mark up here.
Easy now. Whoa, easy.
Hold on. Jesus Christ. That was fucking me up. When he started talking, that really started hitting. Whew. Alright, what the fuck are we looking for here? Don't want varmint rifle, I want the repeater. Yep, this one. And we'll go with split points. Oh, no, fuck it, we'll go with express. And now this one, bolt action rifle. Don't need explosives, but we'll go with express there too. What am I looking for here? Guys are full of shit.
Hey, mister. Oh, hey, friend. You boys don't look so fresh.
Oh, it's Mr. White and Mr. Black.
I think we're dying, friend.
We ate some bad mushrooms.
Bad business, sure.
It's been real tough, partner.
So it seems.
I hate to ask, but we need some medicine. Kind of fast.
Medicine?
Yeah, look at us. Look at me. And he's worse than he looks.
Oh.
And he looks like shit. He ain't gonna last 3 days. And me? I ain't well. Not at all.
Not at all.
I'm begging you, partner. Business.
Help out Mr. White.
Why? I told you to help us. I told you, did I?
You did. You told me. You told me a lot of things.
We're gonna be alright, buddy.
Are we?
Well, physically. Drink this.
I'll give it to Black first.
No, give it to White.
No.
Drink this. Shut up.
Thank you.
Oh, that's
Jesus Christ. He's cleaner than me.
I reckon you boys should get on out of here. Maybe split up. Head up north or overseas. They don't like groups of men. I know.
I hear you, boss.
I can't wait to be rid of you. Embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
Yeah, you're an embarrassment.
Well, be embarrassed no more.
Get back to where folks like you, and I'll go where they like me.
Oh, I shall.
Shut up, will you?
With pleasure. Just gotta sleep it off, like this big lump.
Where's the grill? Oh, I have plenty of mint. What is that? Thyme. I need thyme. That's fucking good, then. Playing game. Ooh.
On demand. I can feel it. I hope. So long. Thanks again. We'll be fine now.
Oh shit, sorry. Actually, I do want to check that. So, yeah, loyalty to 965 of 1150. That's not bad. Health is good. What's the physique? It's fit. That's great. Fucking awesome. Me, am I still underweight? Yep. How the fuck? The one place I couldn't go, and it's like the fucker went right for it. See, I just went right by that snake. And I get... Man, I get... pork loin, that's what I thought. Oh, shit. Dude.
Alright, boy.
Yeah. Yeah. Me big bad wolf in it. That's what we doing. That goes in that wrap. snagging wagons. Okay, yeah, there's that fucking snake. I'm guessing. Nope. Jackrabbit that way. Mama never was too strict with the word learning.
Okay, boy.
Daddy, he'd forgive you for missing, but just once. Just once. Actually, no, he'd always forgive you because he was never expecting much. We went deer hunting once and I fucking blistered the ground right next to me.
Idiot.
Like, and right at the beginning of a fucking watch. What the hell? Yeah, pick up my fucking rattlesnake. What the fuck, dude? Although you think a snake, I mean, you would put it in a saddlebag. You would at least have that option.
Yeah, okay, boy.
That's why muskrats and birds actually are good, smaller birds. Because you'll just put them in your satchel, and that'll be that. And you can collect squirrels, muskrats. I think raccoons are too big. Right there.
Get this right.
I can't, Daddy, please. Let him in. He's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
They're here for your bounty. Come to Mama, boy.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed. We knew you was coming. I got something to ask. I'm a changed man, okay? Let me say my farewells. I'll come away peaceable.
Make it quick.
You're a forgiven man. Boy. Boy, come here. Listen. Exactly as I say. You hear?
No, don't.
I ain't gonna fight you in front of my family. Okay? If you wanna take me, take me. Take me away. Or let me loose. This is bullcrap. It's like that, is it? Get the boy out of here.
This is very kind of you. What was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke. Premature.
There he is! Like the boy said! Let him go back to his family! Or you're...
Shouldn't have done that. And now look what's happened. Dead because he... Damn it. I knew you was being quiet. This what you want? Hold on. Won't be This is Rhodes. You almost shot him.
I'm ready. I hope they make it quick.
Mark Johnson.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out to buy you. Wasn't hurting no one.
Maybe you weren't, but those partners of yours were a rough bunch.
Go to hell.
That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it. Someone else would have.
You ain't whiter than white. I hope your past catches up with you.
That's a horrible thing to say.
I worked the land. I raised a family. I redeemed myself. Please.
You ran.
That's not redemption.
Don't twist this any other way. Got another outlaw we're seeking. Poster will be done and in the station in no time hence.
Sweet.
I swear I'm a good man now, Sheriff. I got a son.
Okay, boy.
Let's see. I always brush it like a shitload of times, so it's a little more realistic, and then I'll pat him,
yeah,
usually just
boy.
Once, and then, like, see, the horse plus time comes up. I don't think it's as much if you do it each time. Then I'll feed him, and then it goes up, and then come over here, and I brush this side. See? It goes up again. At least that's what it's telling me.
There, boy.
And I pat him again. And have a lot of hay. So I feed him again. So went up again, and then boom. Give him the hay. It goes up again. So it's like six times on each side. You can get. He's standing right there.
Sir, welcome back.
Do I have a bounty?
Got some bills to pay, huh?
No, I don't have any. Maybe I gotta come.
Bye.
I do, actually.
Don't rush me. I'll get to you.
I gotta come to this side.
Well, hello again.
I got another one. You interested?
Sir, good morning.
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right. This is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. He'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay. But the money best be right.
Oh, it is, Arthur. I promise it's very right.
It's no problem.
Let's go, boy.
All right. There we go. Is this horse all huffy? Alright, I'm gonna eat a fucking can of beans or something. Assorted biscuits, yeah, sure, why not?
Okay then.
I've done as much as I can to cover the identity of the horse. I've got a fucking boar skin on the back.
Hey, hey!
Bolt action rifle, yeah, because if... I mean, that would be pretty cool.
There we go. Just give me a minute, boy.
That's a good pelt, fuck it. Get nice and bloody. That's a shitty carcass, right? Yeah, it's a one-star carcass. I don't want that shit.
Yep.
Fuck all that noise, but I like having the blood on me. And it was a two-star skin, so... But I don't want that carcass. I got the meat. Excuse me. I got the meat, so... Shots popping off.
There it is. Throw it up. Yep.
You again. You had a lucky day last time. Want to stack up? Woo! Got fresh rounds in my rifle and strong coffee in my gut. What'd you say? Do another game.
Won't say no. Let's fire off a few.
Happy days. Just like last time, whoever shoots the most bottles wins. stand alongside me. As soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Take it. Here you go. As promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time I may not hold back.
Easy now.
Skin. I don't want the skin. But the animal fat, the boar's tusk, all that, yeah, I fucking want. That's what I really want. I want the meat, I want the animal fat, and I want the tusks. Jesus Christ, just having, not flashbacks, but memories of doing this before, killing a shitload of pigs, getting all bloody, and grabbing carcasses and just taking them on my horse. Around where cougars are and panthers and stuff. Trying to get one.
Okay, boy. Yep. Whoa.
if there is a limit to how many fucking skins you can have on the back of your horse.
There we go.
God, this is fucking boring. This is a good time to listen to music.
Yeah. easy.
There a war on I don't know about? How the hell you get it so beat up? Here you go.
What the fuck are you talking about?
See you again soon.
That's...
Alright,
I'll show you why that's fucking bullshit. So for that mission, it was $38. Because he bought the I didn't fucking cause any damage to it. He said it was all beat up, and he gave me $40. And I had to tip the mail guy, the steward or whatever the fuck he is, I had to tip him $2. So it's a $38 mission, or I could just fucking jump on this guy's wagon. And make $40 flat. Or, if you want to go for more, you can do what I'm about to do. I think if I can remember where the fuck I am. Yeah. Come over here to the oil fields.
Yeah, good boy.
Oh yeah. And you get a peppermint.
Yeah, okay, boy.
Because that was a successful mission. Did a good job. Yeah. So you get a peppermint. Fuck it. Actually, that was so good. Get a peppermint.
Good job. Cube.
Level up to level 3 already.
Easy.
here? No. Be by the back two gates.
Idiot.
Here, boy.
exactly what I'm gonna do. See, I lost all those skins on the back of the horse. Jesus Christ. All I can think about looking at this guy is just like, okay, if we could change the color of the pants and everything. And take off the coat and change the boots to black so it matches the gun belt and everything. For watching this later. First, I'll speed it up for you. This is not entertaining, but at least I'll record some stuff. Probably shouldn't be talking, but my baby can't sleep anyway because they're expanding the parking lot outside, so. Like, the apartment's shaking. And it's loud, and it's right outside the bedroom window. She has headphones in, but I don't know if it's gonna matter. slowest that I train. I should have done this during the day. Skip ahead 4 minutes. I'll go at the top of the hour of streaming, so it'll be 2 hours is when I'll start my attack. Now that's a good way to edit, if it's possible. Nancy.
You're all right, boy. There you go. go, boy.
Fuck that noise. What is it? Father Andrew's awesome. Don't care, Kendall. What is this? 17. Oh, no fucking way. Dude. Are you fucking serious? Oh, man. Yeah, I guess I could just stop and I don't know, maybe I should do a new playthrough. But yeah, maybe I should. This is D81. Well, no. It's probably way more than that. I don't know. Let's see. Fuck. Just... There's my horse. Camp Jose, and there's, holy shit, not to mention I gotta go get, oh my god, and I have a fucking bounty, oh god.